Two people are behind bars after neighbors spotted suspicious plants growing in their backyard. Police arrested 41-year-old Sean LaCrow and 64-year-old Gregory Orndorff at their home near San Mateo and Candelaria. Both of them appeared in court Saturday. Police say the men admitted to growing the nearly 4-feet-tall plants. Officers say the two were going to sell it.